how to choose a sunscreen. Not all sunscreens are created equal. To get the best protection, follow these guidelines. You will need SPF 15 or higher, a sunscreen with micronized zinc oxide and titanium dioxide, and broad spectrum protection. Step 1. Know the difference between sunscreen and sunblock. Sunscreen absorbs ultraviolet rays. Sunblock reflects them. Both protect your skin, but sunscreen takes about 20 minutes to start working. Dermatologists recommend a teaspoon of sunscreen for the face and a shot glass full for the rest of the body. Step 2. Understand the sun protection factor number. SPF 15 means you can stay in the sun 15 times longer than the amount of time your skin could be exposed, unprotected, without burning. The SPF number only refers to UVB rays, but not UVA rays. Both have been linked to skin cancer. An SPF 15 blocks 93% of the sun's UVB rays. SPF 30 blocks 97%, and SPF 50 blocks 99%. Step 3. Check the ingredients. Though nothing has been proven definitively, concerns have been raised about the safety of the ingredients PABA and oxybenzone, also known as benzophenone 3, so consider avoiding them in favor of micronized zinc oxide and titanium dioxide. Step 4. Choose a sunscreen that offers broad-spectrum protection to protect your skin against both UVA and UVB rays. Look for one that contains Mexoril. Step 5. Be skeptical of claims like natural, all-day protection, and blocks all harmful rays. These boasts are often exaggerations. There's no such thing as a truly sweat-proof or waterproof sunscreen, so reapply often if you're sweating or swimming. Step 6. Check the expiration date to make sure it's still potent. Chuck an open bottle of sunscreen if you've had it for more than a year. Did you know? When actress Jodie Foster posed for a Coppertone ad at age 3, producers put dog treats in her bathing suit bottom to get the dog to tug it down.